Have you looked on with surprise at Saracens? What's been going on down there? Obviously, you've got Sean Maitland down there. What are your thoughts on that, whether it's going to stay by England?
Look, I don't really know the thoughts. Obviously, it's a surprise for everyone that something like this has happened in rugby, and it's a huge change. It provides lots of commentaries and articles. We've got a few players at Saracens, Sean Maitland and Duncan Taylor were in our World Cup squad, so I imagine it's been a tough, challenging time for them over the last few weeks. But our focus is on the international group, the players we work with. Sean is part of our squad, but obviously the English Premiership hasn't really got that much relevance for us as a national team.
For England then, do you think it will, you know, they're coming up to you, do you think it will be a big sort of a distraction for them?
Who knows? Sometimes things like this bring a group closer together. As you saw in the second half of the weekend, the Saracens Racing game, it brought them closer together. So a lot of those players will be in the England team, and going through adversity, coming up against certain challenges can make you stronger, or it can go the other way. We'll see over the next few weeks.